Is it what you want? I thought you wanted to draw. Isn't that what you said?
Draw?
Yeah.
Paint?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that gonna get me? That shit about to put food on my fucking mom's table? Huh? That shit gonna pay the fucking bills?
Nah. You need to be a gangster. You need to be a killer, a little yummy, huh? You need them. Okay, if that's what you want. If that's what makes you feel like a man, then be a real man. Let's get jumped in right now. Here, start with me. No, start with me. Here.
Start with me. No, take it. Come on, killer.
You're right there. You know how to hold it? You know what you're doing? Come on, killer. There you go. 5 pounds of pressure, that's all it takes. Come on, gangster. 5 pounds of pressure, that's all it takes. 5 pounds of pressure, that's all it takes. Come and give it to me. You don't want to give it to me. Come and give it to me. I ain't gonna do nothing to you. See? You know what they are up there? They liars. And so am I.
See
what happens when you deal with a liar?
Yeah, huh?
You see what happens when you deal with a liar?
Yeah.
I lied to your little punk ass. Now I'm gonna kill you. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me. You better give me a right answer to what you see when you look at me. Killer, what you see, yummy? You don't know.
I don't know.
Man ain't spelled G-U-N, son. You got a choice. You got talent. You got a chance, and I won't hear about your environment and what your mama didn't give you and the white man won't give you no shot. You got a chance. Use it while you're still alive. You don't know what death is. You have no idea what death is. Make a decision.
Hey, yo, Mr. McCall. Why me?
Why not you?
But why me?
Let's find out together.
With a storm this size, that surge could be as much as 6 feet. It's the speed.